Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 30 and 75. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write both the numbers like this, 30, 75. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, the first number is divisible but not the second one, so we'll divide, and this will become as 15 on dividing. But the second number, 75, is not divisible by 2, so we'll just copy this down. Okay, now again if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2, then none of the number, so we'll go to the next prime number, that is 3, and both the numbers can be divided by 3, so we'll divide, and this will become as 5, and this will become as 25. Now again if we check, is any of the number divisible by 3, then none of the number, so we'll go to the next prime number, that is 5, and both the numbers can be divided by 5, so we'll divide, and we'll have this as 1 and this as 5. Now again if we check, is any of the number divisible by 5, then this second number is divisible by 5, so we'll divide, and the first number is not divisible, so we'll just copy this down, and the second number will become as 1 on dividing. So once we get that, we need to stop, and we need to do one last thing, that is LCM of 30 and 75 is equals to multiply whatever you have got on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 3 cross 5 cross 5. So the answer will be 5 5s are 25, 3s are 75, 2s are 150. So the answer or the LCM will be 150. So this is all about LCM of 30 and 75. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button. Do consider subscribing. And if you want videos on any topic, do comment down. I'll bring it as soon as possible. So thanks for watching.